Ron Paul is said to have won the majority of delegates to Louisiana's state Republican convention over the weekend. He has also amassed a plurality in Iowa, Minnesota, Missouri, and Washington state. That would put the Texas congressman at the five-state threshold needed to have his name entered in the presidential voting at the National Party Convention in Tampa this summer.